Hello, friends. So, from time to time, I am going to share with you how a new science called qualia science will take us to a deeper understanding of existence, way beyond current mainstream science and even beyond quantum science or quantum mechanics. So here are some thoughts to begin with. We do not see because we have eyes. We do not hear because we have ears. The organs of perception do not create perception, but are the lens through which consciousness and its qualia, qualities of awareness, create perceptual experience. The perceptual can never be the actual. We perceive what our species has evolved to perceive. What is truly real, the actual, is more primal than the things we perceive or think about or sense. As we explore the new science, qualia science, the boundary between the perceptual and the actual will be understood much more clearly, as will the mechanics of the appearance of the universe and our physical body, actually. So let's break this down a little bit. The organs of perception, like the eyes and ears, serve as lenses for consciousness to create perceptual experiences. Not as creators of perceptions themselves. Qualia science will explore the boundary between perception and actual reality. So, what is qualia science? Qualia science challenges traditional views of objectivity by emphasizing the subjective nature of perception. Traditional science is grounded in what it calls objectivity, assuming a material universe that exists independently of observers, something that can never be proven. An observer-independent universe can never be proven. However, qualia science posits that consciousness and subjective experiences are fundamental, not derivative from physical processes. This perspective suggests that objective reality is shaped by the qualia we perceive, thus questioning the separation between observer and observed. It's one phenomenon, unified process, observer, observation, and observed. By highlighting the role of consciousness, qualia science calls for a paradigm shift that integrates subjective experiences into scientific inquiry. Qualia science has significant implications for future scientific research by challenging traditional paradigms and emphasizing the role of consciousness. Number one, it will redefine objectivity. Qualia science suggests that subjective experiences are fundamental, necessitating a shift from purely objective reductionist approaches to those that integrate consciousness as the ontological primitive, the primary element. It will also integrate with quantum theory. Qualia science aligns with quantum physics, proposing that consciousness, like quantum fields, has its own laws and properties, which would lead to new significant models and methodologies. Qualia science addresses the hard problem of consciousness, the so-called hard problem, by exploring qualia's structured neural patterns. Qualia science offers a framework to address the hard problem of consciousness, not potentially, actually bridging gaps between subjective experiences and empirical science. And of course, it will lead to the development of new scientific disciplines. It could lead to new fields such as qualia physics and qualia biology, focusing on consciousness as a fundamental aspect of reality. Qualia science will also influence our understanding of quantum theory, because qualia science influences our understanding of quantum theory by challenging traditional objective view of reality, emphasizing the role of consciousness. It suggests that consciousness is fundamental, aligning with quantum principles like non-locality and entanglement, where observation plays a crucial role in determining so-called objective phenomena. This perspective proposes that the universe operates as a domain of consciousness, requiring a shift from viewing reality as independent of observers to a participatory model where qualia or subjective experiences are integral to understanding quantum events. So here are some of the key principles of qualia science that align with quantum theory. First is non-locality and entanglement. Both qualia science and quantum theory embrace non-locality, suggesting that consciousness and qualia are interconnected beyond spatial constraints, akin to quantum entanglement. Secondly, qualia science and quantum science offer complementarity and contextuality. The principles of qualia science and quantum science highlight that perception and reality are interdependent, similar to how quantum measurements depend on the observer's context. And finally, qualia science posits consciousness as fundamental, aligning with quantum theory's challenge to objective reality by emphasizing the observer's role in shaping phenomena. So, why is this important and why am I obsessed with it? Well, because once we understand qualia science and our true self, the realm of pure consciousness, which is infinite possibilities, non-local correlation, quantum entanglement, acausal, non-local, quantum mechanical interrelatedness, tunneling, quantum leaps, uncertainty, then we as participants will become the co-creators of the universe, which, by the way, was the essential gist of this book, You Are the Universe, which I wrote with Maynard Scafatos. Of course, Digital Deepak is out right now, How AI Can Elevate Spiritual Intelligence and Personal Well-Being. You can continue to engage in these conversations by engaging with my digital twin, digitaldeepak.ai. Right now, you will get answers in my voice in four languages, English, Hindi, Arabic, and Spanish. Soon Portuguese and Chinese as well. Take care, my friends.